After all the build-up, here we go. Super Bowl 50 is finally here.
Gentlemen, and welcome to Super Bowl 50. Congratulations on a great season, and good luck this evening.
Hey, much respect, homie.
I respect you too, boy. Real talk. We're gonna grind this one out.
No question, we're gonna grind this out, baby.
Let's go! And here comes Pittsburgh, hoping to get off to the fast start. Well, the good thoughts and the shaking hands, that's all over with now. We've got a battle on the outside. Right now, Peterson has the upper hand.
He's holding me, man, I'm telling you. Come on, he can't cover me. He's holding me all day, bro.
Be quiet until the game.
That's just garbage.
Phil, it's clear Patrick Peterson has frustrated Antonio Brown to this point.
Come on, AB, I need you now. Stay with me. I can't have you doing this. Let's go.
Man, he's holding.
I love the tension on the sideline. It keeps you on edge. Now take that and go out of the field and make it work for you.
AB, big bro, we got you. Stay focused.
Let's see if the Steelers can finally get in sync. This drive now will begin near the 50. Late second quarter and down six.
Stay with me.
We need that fire. Let's get it.
No more messing around. It's time to ride.
The Steelers have been shut down this first half, and let's see if this drive before the half can change their fortunes. Ben looking down the field, and he's going to go for it all. And he's got it. Martavis Bryant with the catch.
When you can throw the football that high, that accurate, and man, it is beautiful. Right on the target. Nice catch. What a play.
Let's go, Ben. I want the ball.
Pittsburgh in business again after that catch. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Roethlisberger from the gun. Martavis Bryant, the second-year standout receiver, has the first touchdown of Super Bowl 50.
Right now, baby.
There you go, Tay. Good job.
Come on, Ty. It's on us now. You do your part, I do my part, we win the ball game.
What a finish to the first half. The Steelers only 30 minutes away from their seventh Super Bowl title, leading it 7-6. Antonio Brown and Patrick Peterson, I love this battle. I can't get enough of it. But can Carson Palmer get things moving with this Cardinal offense?
Are we awake yet? Are we awake? Let's go now.
Fitzgerald puts the Cardinals back in front.
I love it, boss. Great job. Great job.
Come on now. Play hard. Play fast, baby. Let's go. Play fast.
Everybody's awake now. It's time to roll. Let's go.
This time it's Floyd with the grab, and the Cardinals are moving again.
Let's go, defense. This is ridiculous.
The field goal makes it 13 unanswered, and all the Steelers can do is watch.
Right here. Win this situation right here. Right here. It's put up or shut up time.
Come on, D! We need it!
The Cardinals are backed up to their own end zone, but have a two-score lead late in Super Bowl 50. Can't hold on here as this goes incomplete.
Jim, I guess they were just trying to catch the defense off guard, but they did not. And as a quarterback, be very careful in a situation like this.
Palmer looking to pass again. It's picked off. Cortez Allen has it.
Cortez Allen keeps his game alive. Now can they get the onside kick?
Let's go, baby. We need to get bouncing and swinging. We bouncing and swinging all day. We need that fire back, baby.
Weesum will try to execute it. And the onside kick. The ball is out. And it's recovered by the Steelers.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. Let's finish this game.
Make a play, Pete. Let the end get it.
And now the game rests on the massive shoulders of Ben Roethlisberger. And this grip is looking so eerily similar to what happened in Super Bowl 43.
All right, boys, here it is. Time to be the team we're supposed to be right now. Believe in the man to your left and to your right. It's our time right now. Let's go do it.
to the onside kick recovery. The Steelers can win Super Bowl 50 by finding the end zone. Brown taken down.
Go! Come on!
My gosh, the wide receivers in the NFL now, it's incredible. It's not that you have one. Every team has two and three, and some have four. Good job that time by him hauling in that pass.
And that goes incomplete.
Yes, it does. I don't understand what they're trying to do on the offensive side. Oh, I know you think, oh, let's throw it to the other receivers because they think we're going to Antonio Brown. Hey, make no bones about it. Throw the football to your best guy, and that's Antonio Brown.
Martavis Bryant makes the catch. The Steelers head to the line. They've got one timeout left in the game. Ben Roethlisberger dropping back in shotgun formation. He's wide open for the grab. Brown taken down. And now the Steelers call their final timeout, trying to figure out how to get the football across to win Super Bowl 50.
Okay, big boy, what are you thinking here?
I like what we got. We got playmakers on the outside that can make plays. We got guys inside. It's your call. I just want to win this game.
All right, rally the troops here, big man. Tell them exactly what you need from them.
All right, boys, here it is. You got to leave it all on the line right here. Forget what the coaches said. Forget about everything that's going on outside of this huddle and this play right now. It's all about us, man on man, us versus them. I need everything you got right here. Leave it all on the line. We're world champions. Greatest feeling of your life, I promise you that. Let's go get it right here. Listen to me now. Eyes here. We got gun, wide trip sweep, Steeler, wide trail, on the double. Ready? AB, listen to me. I'm coming to you on this play no matter what. It's do or die. It's all or nothing right now. Make the play for me, brother.
Pittsburgh is knocking on the door.
And no doubt in a situation like this, you're looking for the fade route to Antonio Brown.
So first and goal to go. And the ball is caught. Antonio Brown has it. And the Steelers.